debt crisis has led to higher cost of living, escalating food prices, higher cost of water, electricity, and making life very difficult for people. So it's really a very difficult situation now. Lives are being destroyed because of the debt crisis. A new law was passed and they forced greedy lenders into negotiation. Countries like mine can take a step towards just break free from this vicious exploitative debt cycle.